my name is Erin. I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Does track changes identify you as author instead of your username when you're making edits or comments? If so, someone has used the document inspector to permanently remove hidden properties and user information from your file. Today's tutorial shows the basic method to stop Microsoft Word from calling you author in track changes and to start using your username instead. This tutorial also includes an advanced method for those who need additional help. Only follow the advanced method if the basic method doesn't work for you, because the advanced method requires you to open the Trust Center, which houses many sensitive options. Please note that these methods only affect future comments and edits. There is no straightforward way to change existing author labels to your username because the document inspector's data removal process is permanent. I'll be using Word for Office 365, which is currently the same as Word 2019. The steps are similar for Word 2016, Word 2013, and Word 2010. To begin the basic method, select the File tab in the ribbon. Then, select the Info tab in the Backstage view. Now, select Allow this information to be saved in your file under the Inspect Document heading. This option will only appear if the document inspector has already removed hidden properties or user data from your file. It will disappear once selected. Select the back arrow to return to your document, and then enter a new comment to ensure your username appears instead of author. Finally, save your document. Now we're going to move on to the advanced method. This method requires you to open the Trust Center, which contains many sensitive options. Proceed carefully and complete these steps on a secondary copy of your file rather than on the original. Also note that you may not be able to open the Trust Center if your network administrator has restricted access. To begin, select the File tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Options tab in the Backstage view. Once the Word Options dialog box opens, select the Trust Center tab, followed by the Trust Center Settings button. Select the Privacy Options tab in the Trust Center dialog box. Next, uncheck the Remove Personal Information from File Properties on Save option. Select the OK button to close the Trust Center dialog box, and the OK button to close the Word Options dialog box. Now, return to the File tab in the ribbon and select the Info tab in the Backstage view. Once again, select Allow this information to be saved in your file under the Inspect Document heading. Finally, save your file. For more information on usernames and track changes, please watch my other videos titled How to Change Your Username for Track Changes in Microsoft Word, and How to Remove Usernames from Existing Track Changes in Microsoft Word. The companion blog post for this video listing all the steps we just performed appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic related to Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in the future. And please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.